Assalamu alaikum everyone and welcome to my channel. If you are new, welcome to my videos. My name is Aladdin and I'm from Sudan. Today's video is going to be about 5 best cities in Bangladesh. Before we start the video, make sure to like and subscribe to the channel, and without further delay, let's get it started.
Once a part of one of the wealthiest regions in Asia, Bangladesh is a densely populated country with a rich history. Here are 5 of the best cities in Bangladesh, and in this episode, they are not ranked in order. How's it going, guys? My name is Leroy Kenton, and welcome back to another episode of FTD Facts. So yeah, as I said, this video is not ranked. It's just 5 of my top picks of the best cities in Bangladesh. Let me know in the comment section below if you think any other cities should have been in this episode, or if you agree with my picks in this video. But before I get into this, don't forget to leave a like on this video if you love Bangladesh, or if you just love learning about different countries and cultures, give this video a thumbs up. And for all you newcomers on FTD Facts, yeah, just go ahead and hit that subscribe button, because we post videos daily where we talk about different countries and cultures and people all around the world. So if you love learning about that stuff, subscribe. Okay, but enough talking, let's begin, starting off with the city of Dhaka. A visit to Bangladesh would not be complete without a visit to the cultural, economic, and academic hub of the country, Dhaka, which is also a capital city. It's the center of almost everything going on in Bangladesh. In Dhaka, you can see the National Memorial, the Parliament House, the Pink Palace, the Lal Bagh Fort, and many more. It's one of the world's largest cities with a population of 18.89 million people in the greater Dhaka area, and it's also the 4th densely populated city in the world. Dhaka is now one of the most densely industrialized regions in the country. By the 21st century, it emerged as a mega city, and it's listed as a Beta World City, which is a city that's considered to be an important branch in the global economy. Now, the next city we're going to visit is the city of Chittagong. Chittagong City is called the port city of Bangladesh. Despite being of huge importance to the Bangladeshi economy, Chittagong is also adorned with several natural beauties that make a trip to the city worthwhile. It's the second largest city in Bangladesh and is home to many natural wonders of the country. The city has a population of more than 2.5 million, while the metropolitan area has a population of over 4 million. Much of Chittagong is located within the ecological Indo-Burma zone, which is on the boundary of the Indian Plate and the Burma Plate. This makes Chittagong literally the crossroads of the Indian subcontinent and Southeast Asia. The third city I want to talk about is the city of Bogra. Bogra is one of the oldest and one of the most fascinating cities in Bangladesh. Described by some as the nerve center of northern Bangladesh, it's also called the northern capital of Bangladesh. The city's popular attractions bring both foreign as well as local visitors here in numbers that are really increasing every single year. Now, one of the most interesting places to visit is the ancient archaeological site, which dates back to the 3rd century, and is called the Mahasthangar. The city of Sylhet is the 4th city I want to highlight in this episode. Now, many call Sylhet the most beautiful and historical city in Bangladesh. Sylhet is one of the oldest cities in Bangladesh, even older than the capital city of Dhaka. Sylhet is one of Bangladesh's most important spiritual and cultural centers. It's also one of the most important cities of Bangladesh in general, after Dhaka and Chittagong, due to its importance in the country's economy. The back country of the Sylhet Valley is the largest oil and gas producing region in the entire Bangladesh, and it's also the largest hub of tea production in Bangladesh. And for our final city, we have the city of Khulna. Now, Khulna makes it in this episode because it's an industrial city that's growing and developing a lot faster than other cities in Bangladesh. It's the 3rd largest city in Bangladesh, and it provides an access to the world-renowned Sundarbans, which is the home to the biggest mangrove forest in the world, and the home of the beautiful Royal Bengal Tiger. The city of Khulna is served by the Mongla Port, which is the 2nd largest port in Bangladesh. Big industries in Khulna include the ship industry, jute industry, Sundarbans tourism industry, as well as food packing. So there are 5 of the best cities in Bangladesh. Guys, let me know down below in the comments, what other cities do you think should have been in this episode? And would you like to see a part 2? Or was it like, yeah, you know what, Leroy, I love this video. I wouldn't change anything. I totally agree with all of your picks. Let me know all of those down below. And don't forget...
Alright, since I'd like to know more about other cultures and countries, I would like to know more about Bangladesh. Especially after knowing that Bangladesh people are really friendly and humble. If you want me to react to any video, please let me know on the comment section and I will react it. Thank you for watching and see you next time.